Good attack. Really? Fine. 13 special. Okay. I guess that's what you get when you run away from all the piddlies. Can I have a level 3 Caterpie? Or Weedle? No, because I'm gonna level up. Okay, I'm picking up a potion. Did that say 15 or 16? I wasn't actually paying attention. I think it said 15. Thank you. No, it said 16, okay. Good thing I didn't reset, I guess. Prisons are still in slot 4. Okay, almost a minute ahead of last run. That'd be the smart thing to do. I should start doing that. Okay. Okay. Counting to 17 is easy with 2 11s. Okay, this was completely awful. But I didn't actually mess anything up, so it's fine. I can see there are messages in chat, but I can't read them right now, so... Okay. Yeah. Hi. A glass of bootleg milk, and I can't read your name and look at the screen at the same time. Sorry. Of the person. Good, no free step. Damn. Don't count in there. But that doesn't matter, because it's not a bad thing to not get it. It saves a little bit of time to get one there. Still need to go down space. Ooh, magneton. Haven't seen him here for a while. Yeah. Well, we don't need to dig anymore. So we can just teach the Pidgey that we're forced to catch the Brock through walls anyway, fly. And then we can get a much faster Mew later on in the run. Because the old trainer fly for Mew Strat was actually very slow. So as soon as I realised we could skip it, I did. Okay, 21 Magnemite. If I can just get an immediate encounter, then I can leave this place and never return. Too late. Should've stopped. How did that get all the way to Magneton? I think that was too fast. Yeah. 23 Magnemite? Yeah, okay. There we go. This is now a bad run, but I'll just get perfect encounter luck everywhere else, I guess. Aerodactyl first. to do the new menu. Hooray, no troll encounter. Please learn how to do good menuing. Yeah, we evolved Pikachu a little earlier now. I'll explain why that is in a second when I'm not in the middle of a menu, which I'll mess up anyway, but... let's just do a slightly faster menu here, and it lets Omanyte go to party. Why? At least that double input works. Okay, can still... I don't think I can be ahead out of this split, but I can save most of the time back. Two Ponyta, okay, that's different. Grab the flute. No idea why I'm playing like I haven't done a run in weeks. I think that's late. Yes. Very late. How? If I... Okay. Not great, but... Nowhere near as bad as whatever happened in PB, apparently, so... I missed a Pokemon. Electrode. There we go. Come on, chat, that's your job to catch the Pokemon I miss. Save a bit of time here. Should be about a minute ahead of PB, really, but... Excuse me? Thank you. Hold on a second, I still have 2 minutes of the split to go. Anything but Pidgey. Thank you. 17 is good. It's not good, it's the worst, but Meowth is nice. Ooh, facing down is good. Okay, losing time here because there was no Pidgey in PB. And menuing was bad. If I can just make it through to Mount Moon, I can be ahead again as long as I don't lose too much time in the cave. Most of that time loss was execution, not encounters. But I remembered not to deposit Ammonite, so... not all is awful. Speaking of Ammonite, I think I lose time here to evolving it. Not much, because it's instead of the Tina, but... well, actually, I'm not sure if PB evolves the Tina on this split or not. I assume it does, because the final split was really fast. But I don't think I've double-checked. Thank you. look. And thanks for the good look back. I'm not tossing too many candies this run, I don't think, no. Yeah, only two. Oh, no, I just can't count, okay. I do have all of Pokemon marked. Sling Buffer A. Good Cerulean Cave, please. I actually don't want any of the encounters I can get from this. All that? No. Parallax evolves. Okay, Dugtrio's the best one to get first. Okay, now just an immediate encounter is guaranteed to be useful. That's somewhere in the useful range here. Yeah, there we go. No. not worth waiting around for Venomoth. Really? Just grab a Golbat on the way through now. Ride on Marowak. Ditto. Correct tile. Still works for VLT. Don't need to do super potion swaps because I have Magneton. Nice, this was very clean. One less Pokemon than PB, but... yeah. One less Pokemon and an encounter. But now I need a Drowsy. Correct tile. Doesn't matter if we got a Drowsy. Down to right one. No gold, but so I don't need to, but and deposit only 3 because I have more luck. Easy peasy puff minute. About Poliwag and Growl if they're next to each other. Hello? Input, please. Okay, correct Ivysaur tile, so I shouldn't mess this up. Ugh, no Spearow. That's a problem. I'm liable to forget to catch one. Not saving all the time because I did catch some extra Pokemon there. Pidgey for no reason anyway. Oh wow, I've been forgetting to mark things. But we have a green spot. We are actually a little bit ahead on pokes, so... No, one behind on pokes, but we are ahead. Because evolving is about 20 seconds, give or take. I can lose all that time in Viridian Forest by just not getting an encounter. Might actually be worth catching a level 6 Metapod if it appears. But probably only if Caterpie doesn't also go to party. Which is an awkward situation to manage. Oh, good tile, and fast encounter. No, not that one. Okay, should be on 67. Yeah, okay. Still have two party spaces, so I'd like to catch Caterpie soon. There's no reason for Farfetch to go to party. No, we'll take it. Gonna get a level 5 now, but... never gets to go to party. Okay, now let's not crash the game during the Farfetch'd Oddly. Because I have found a way to make it faster but slightly riskier. There we go, easy game. You Nice, that was a very clean split. Okay, don't crash the game during the Lickitung Galaxy. That's another good thing to do. Okay. 1, 2, 3. BKT is going to be on top. Yeah. And then I can just hold Ghastly. No pallet, one hop. I mean, I should always save time on Forest because I don't evolve Omanyte there anymore. It's been so long since I crashed the game on Lickitung, I actually can't remember how to do it. Probably the weirdest manip of the game in terms of movement. Thank you. Not sure how much good it'll do, but let's get some chat open. What are you, 23 piddling? It's hopefully one of them. No. 21 piddling? Yeah. That should be one of them, unless it's a 21 route. That's hopefully one of them. 23 route, okay. That was quite late then. That should be one of them. Unless it's for 21 rat. That's either one of them or the 21 rat. 23 pitch? No idea how that happened, okay. It's maybe a little late. No, Wiggly will, okay. Dumb time loss, but... Oh, and because I'm manipulating a Pidgeot, so I'm probably going to lose time to the minute not working. Just give me an encounter on this tile. Text box go, and then fake palette. That seemed late. No, okay. I'm just going to assume I don't know what I'm talking about from now on. This column, please. Okay, now I'm barely ahead. Seven more Pokemon that want to evolve. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah. Okay. That's the perfect number. Yeah, no, PB was actually really good from here on out, so. If I don't get a nice sea foam, I probably don't PB. Don't regrow Ghastly yet. That was literally rule number one. Oh no, no, hold on. No, I could have got that Ghastly. Need to not deposit something. Thank you. Probably also my cloak. Okay, and I need to catch a Sparrow before I catch Tauros. Okay, good first encounter. Let's just get Geodude or Zubat. Anything but match up. I hate this game. Anything but match up, that's hopefully Onyx. Zubat, that's even better. Okay, come on. Basically as far away from a match up as I can get. Just give me a Geodude or an Onyx. Smash up again. Oh no, Geodude. Fine. Onyx has a really fast minute. Do I have time save in this split? Looks like I might. Firestone? No, Cascade Badge, yeah, that's it. Wait, no. I'm just 2 minutes ahead, that's why it looks like it's time save. Might still be a little bit. Okay. Spearow does exist there, so... And it's really common there, so if I don't get one here, I'll just get one there. This is Firestone. Oh no. Cool, wrist time save here. Still need to hit Munchdown. That's important. Oh, hold on, this box is actually getting very full. I might have to say no to some bonuses. It's five so far. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 13. Now I should have space. Two empty spaces. So I can only catch one bonus. Unless I release something. Yes, and I did remember to mark Snorlax there. Okay. Can't have a bad sea foam, but I can still PB on a meh sea foam, I think. Unless my PB did something weird like barely hit Munchan. I don't think I had any reason to do that back then. Thank you. I don't have a spear omenet, which is a little annoying because I could really do with having one right now. But I have two chances for free. That's early. Yeah, that's for Raihan tile. Wait. What if I marked extra that I don't have? That's actually a big deal. Hopefully it was just something I attempted to evolve. But forgot about. No palette crazy buffer. Oh no, I marked Krabby, okay. So that means I need no bonuses. Ugh. I need to move Hitmonchan. Okay, all comes down to this. If I get a good Seafoam, my PB. If I don't, then I don't. I may not catch any. I may catch one bonus. Even then is questionable. Yeah, I don't have a decent chart for this floor, so I don't know where that side hook is. Just be seal. Thank you. And 31, okay. Nice. 31 probably okay. Maybe it can be Staryu. And now I'm lost. Why am I not doing something? Nice. Okay, assuming I can count to 20, this should PB. But that is a lot to ask. If I'm off by one, then I'm box full on Jinx. Yeah, I have 20 Pokemon I can fit into this box, and I counted that I have caught 19 so far. So if I've messed that up, I'm gonna box full here, and that's gonna be very bad. Yeah, potion to potion. Okay. That should be Pokemon number 20. Where am I going? That way. This way. Okay. And then I lose a decent chunk of time here just due to having less Pokemon. Does Venonat evolve at 31 or 32? Or is it 30? Okay, there. Yeah. This should PB now. I don't think there's anything left for me to mess up, so... Yeah. Oh, Seal's 34, okay. I really need to write down when all the Seafoam pokes evolve, because I can never remember. Cost me some time. Should be down 4 to Waterstone. Seven Pokemon left to evolve.
Okay.
Next was Nidor. Yes, I'm gonna go up now. So I want to leave Primeape in party. Yeah, I doubt it actually means anything. Substantial. Losing time as expected. Ah, oh yeah, I should have deposited Primeape there. So then I just had Paras and didn't need to use the PC again. I've been expecting to lose 2 minutes on that last split for a while. I knew I was only a minute ahead. PB just catches a ton of Pokemon that it can evolve quickly, or it just catches a load of bonuses or something, I can't remember. Exactly. I just know I only had to evolve 10 Pokemon there in PB, so... yeah. Thanks for the congrats. Yeah, it's still not a good run. I know I can save a minute or two. Just in the early game. Oh boy, who wants more 151 runs? Because I know how I'm gonna host now. I only have two choices, but... Yeah, so, thanks for watching.